training. I've got Ben, handsome German Shepherd boy. Ben likes to pull on the leash. He has no real stability when there's things to distract him. He's a little grumbly when he's first meeting people, so that's a little off-putting. The owners don't necessarily hate that, but they definitely want him to chill out and be receptive to people when they let him know it's okay. So we're gonna work on some socialization with him, you know, basic obedience, you know, off-leash obedience, get his confidence up, get him content. It's all around, you know, great dog, middle some minor behavioral issues. Let me give you an idea of what Ben knows now. And in 2 weeks, of course, you'll see, you know, the end results. Ben, come, come, good boy. Ben, sit, sit, sit. Good boy, sit, good boy. Down, Ben, down. Oh, that's a good boy, that's a good boy. Ben, come, come, come. Ben, come, come. Ben, come here, come on, Ben. Come here, good boy, sit. Ben, sit, sit. Ben, sit, sit, sit. Ben, sit. Good. Heel, heel. Ben, come. Heel, heel. Heel. Ben, heel, 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 heel. Ben, come, come, come here, come. Ben, come on, good boy. Sit. Sit, 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 sit. Good boy, good boy, good boy. All right, there you have it. He got sit. No real recall with the leash. There's no distractions. He plopped down when I asked him to. I don't know if it was a fluke or if he knows it, but there's definitely no stability. Let's see. Let's find out. Ben, come. Sit. Ben, come here. Sorry, our video cut off there. So no stability with the sit, the down, any of those things. I look forward to showing you his progress in 2 weeks.
We'll be right back.
Well done, Ben. Have fun with them.
Thank you.
Bye, buddy.
Wilson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.